The raw one?
Yeah.
That one's
I'll let Mr. Keto do that. I'll let you suck it out. I'll do it. I'll just prick it. Gross. Nasty.
We're getting a picture.
That's my excuse too.
Yep. All right. Poke it out. What you say, right?
I don't know, but I think girl, but I really don't know. I have no idea.
Okay.
We're not as sure as Vanessa was.
No, that's for sure.
So now, pick your favorite first.
I think it's a boy, but I'll be happy either way because, as Olivia said, if it's a girl, then I guess start having daddy-daughter dances. Hopefully.
I think you should always just smash him on Philip. I think that's...
No, see, I knew that was going to come up.
No, she has makeup, and come on.
No, I told her you got to keep some skin in this game.
She has skin. She hello. Has skin. Oh, my goodness.
This is the part of the game. All right.
All right, you go first. I go first? Okay, fine. We'll go pink.
Just smash it on his head.
Just smash it on his head.
Oh. Yeah.
No.
You guys should say All right.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
Do each other.
Hard boiled. I'm going to have pink and blue marks on my forehead.
Better than black and blue.
I'm going to take a blue one.
You picked it up.
Yeah, no, you got it.
If you touch it, it's yours.
Is this some of your
children? Hey, Emily, look what they're doing.
No, I got these are Kroger eggs. I don't waste mine.
Okay.
I hope they're hard boiled.
All right.
All right, I'll do blue again. Yeah, I hope they're all. Watch those like two raw eggs, I'm pretty sure there's not twins in there. Yeah. Can you imagine?
We kind of thought about that.
Freaking me out like that.
This is so nerve wracking.
Does it hurt?
Yeah, it does kind of hurt, actually.
All right, here we go.
No. It's okay, you can use Philip.
Oh, you're going to do pink?
Alright,
go.
Nope. Alright.
Hey, do it over the grass. I don't want to have to wash that table.
Mom's now officially giving rules.
Right. Well, they did put it down on the tablecloth, so I think
I noticed that.
I need a little more emphasis behind these.
Oh, trust me, the raw one's going to crack. It's going to be nasty. Okay.
Make it good, Philip.
Smash. Come on, Philip. Do hard. Really hard. Aw.
Oh.
No.
Man, so
three
and three. I like this Russian.
Right. Philip,
I know this is your head. Don't do this.
Oh, okay.
I need you to be like this. I want to see it.
It's a full effect of it, right?
Do one of the middle ones. Because, I don't know, the edges isn't having us look. Do that one.
There's a flower on it. Aww. It's got to be the
maybe
one.
That's
don't.
No.
Wow. Only four left. No pressure.
Not it. That was really hard.
Sounds like it hurt.
That was really hard. Right. There's a chick in that one.
Ew.
Are these from your garden?
Nope.
No, they come from hands, honey.
Alright, go.
Come on, man. It's gotta be. Lean over.
Alright, do them together. I'll do my last one.
On each other.
This is going really fast.
On each other.
No, I thought they did on each other. What if that's the wrong one? Don't you dare put that on me. I don't trust you.
Right, Phil, lean back.
Okay, you both did at the same time.
You're about to find out. How do you feel?
One.
No, I'm not ready.
One.
Everybody, come here.
There you go.
She's
do the pine cone.
Don't try it with the pine cone.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody, come here.
That would hurt a
little. Come on, do it.
You ready for this?
And count it down.
Two, three.
Woo! It's a boy! Oh, yeah.
Oh, they did bring us out.
It's a boy!
Yay!
Yeah! Woo!
He got me too!
All right!
Yeah!
Yay!
Congrats!
Say yay!
So many boys. This really is a year of boys. My goodness.